All right. We're going to try to keep the light off as much as possible. I will only use it in real dark areas. Because things are going to be real rough. So I'm hoping to stealth through most of it. Especially since I have this handy dandy motion tracker. More ammo is always welcome. Good. If I have to switch weapons, I can switch to machine gun and have quite a bit. Hey, there's even more. I see you, boy. I think he saw my light. I think he did. Wow. He totally saw my light. Alright. Stupid. Need to be real careful with this ammo. Give me another ping. Okay. There he is. Alright. Plenty of Nazalis is around. Good. That was positive. I'm actually kind of tense. That's good. This game is great. Oh, come on. Let me through. There it is. Keeping the light off since I got one so close. got two. Why, thank you. That's quite the boon. Actually, you know what? Almost. Orange now. I think that's a technical glitch. No red dot. Not so happy about that. Yeah, I think that's a graphical glitch. Because that should mean that the weapons are, like, always overheated, and that's not cool. Huh. Nah, shit. This is a fun encounter. All the wood's frickin' rotten. Suppressor's really worth it. Oh my god. Dang it. There it is. Where? Doesn't seem like it. Nope, it was just an orange paint can. All right. Plenty of Nasalis is around still, I'm sure. Oh, that should totally open. Yeah, this is built way more like 2033 than the rest of the game has been. A boat. Well, that's obviously my way forward. I'm gonna check through here, though, just in case. Because I don't want to miss a really cool weapon or something. Or tons of ammo. Oh, it's one round. A single sniper round that was left. Shotgun around, that is good. Here we go. A wealth in this day and age. All right, time to get on the boat. Oh, I don't like that. I don't know what the hell that thing was, but I don't like it because I'm gonna have to fight it. It's in the water. Giant leeches. Huge leeches. Super leech. Useful. It's a big old magazine for that. Filters, huh? Magazine. 20 rounds of ammunition. Pretty good. That means I could probably load my entire complement right now. Right into the gun. Let's see what we got here. We've got Metro 2033, Metro 2034. I can't read that because it's in Russian. What? Shit. Oh, I'm just supposed to leave now. I got what I came for. It was a note and the box. I'm supposed to get back on the fucking boat. So it's Super Leech. It's literally a graboid. Wonderful, wonderful, Super Leech. I don't know how to contend with those. Because I can't fight while I'm rowing. Of course, they don't seem to want to actually attack me. Stop it! Stop it! I hate it. That's death. Amazing. Whoa! What the fuck? See, I can't shoot. Well, I can if I set it up. So that's what we'll do. We'll clear out all those leeches before I get in range of them. All right. Weirdly enough, with all the buildup on the walls, it reminds me of Alien. Well, specifically Aliens, where they actually build up a little hive and all that. There it is. Thank you. so many freaking leeches. How am I missing? Ugh. All right. Nice little trip through the mostly leech-free area here. Fucking Delago leeches. Get the fuck out. No. Ugh. Okay. I cannot tell. This place is toxic or not, and that's death. Well, this isn't annoying at all. Hooray! Leech fight. I don't like this leech area. Just like Resident Evil, the lamest enemies are the leeches. Useful. Oh, do they not like the light? Is that a thing? Even though light should equal man, and man equal food. So technically... Ugh. I wouldn't think it was so frickin' cheap if I could shoot and paddle the boat. But I can't, so I do. Fuck. Well, that's about all I can stomach for tonight. I'll see you guys next time.